At this point in the match, that could have gone.
Hey yo, what's up guys, it's Balthor back with another WWE 2K23 gameplay video. In today's video we have a dream match that never actually happened. Back in 2002, Stone Cold Steve Austin infamously walked out of the company after refusing to put over Brock during the King of the Ring tournament. So today's video we are doing Brock Lesnar versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. If you enjoyed the content, please do me a solid and hit that like button and sub to the YouTube channel to get notified about all new videos. And make sure to check out my other gameplay videos on WWE 2K23. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Let's get into it.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has always been a guy who seems to enjoy being a thorn in people's sides. Whether it's his boss or his opponents in the ring, he's not afraid to cause problems and drive others crazy.
Yeah, Austin is a true hellraiser. He's not here to play nice or even be liked. He just wants to get paid. And anyone who gets in the way of that is going to find out what a mean SOB he can be.
History is any indicator. You're certainly right about that, Corey.
Well, sucks for that guy because he's got Brock Lesnar standing across the ring from him. How do you keep your composure against the beast? I honestly have no idea.
Lesnar is so methodical. The only thing scarier than his incredible strength is the fact that he knows how to use it with surgical precision. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Oh, God.
Man, Stone Cold's face is really starting to show the damage of this match.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Top rope. Here we go.
Launching.
Look out below!
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Is there anything at all that a superstar can use to stop Brock Lesnar?
I swear, the only thing I've seen work every time is a low blow. But if you can't get away with that, the principle still works. Find a weak spot and hammer away as hard and as fast as you can. Once you have a target, attack, attack, attack. And cross your fingers, it works. And a human being can only be spiked like that so many times before they're ultimately down for the count.
And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way. Chicken wing, underhook,
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Getting back into the ring. Count back in. This one will continue. Big back butt. Is it enough here? Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Incoming. Crash landing. Powerbomb. That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career.
Elbow right to the heart.
To expect victory yet.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker! Call the dentist.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop.
Perfect.
Here's a cover.
He's on the ropes to the ref wisely. Stops the count.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Lesnar has been on the hunt in this match, and he's got his target well measured by now.
Stomping down.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Stone Cold with those trap knee lifts and talking trash as well.
This is the butt kicking you receive when you...
Well, Brock, lays it. It's an effective offense with that one.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Down to Bowden. He's going.
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Stone Cold two.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with it.
Good night.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Look at Lesnar. WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Cole. Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Spine to end it here.
This is it.
Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the Beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.